In the last class, we learned a lesson about Wright brothers. Who are the Wright brothers? Wright brothers are the two boys who made the first airplane. In that, one first elder brother's name was Wilbur and the younger brother's name was Orville. Okay, Orville. They born in United States. And from the childhood, they were fond of making toys and machines. Whatever the things they were getting, out of that, using that, they were making toys and machines. One day, their father bought them a machine which changed their life. Look, playing with that, they started making so more and more inventions with that toy. And then one day, finally, they made a plane and Orville flew in that plane for the first time in the month of December 1903, and it was a fun, and it was a history made by the Wright brothers. Okay, so today what we will do, this was the lesson. Now today what we will do, we will first choose the correct answer, then we will write the question answers. Okay, so on the page number 29, you have choose the correct answer. On page number 29, you have choose the correct answer. I will tell the answer, you have to tick on. Okay. Wilbur Wright was elder to Orville by 4 years or 2 years. How many years he was elder? 4 years. Wilbur Wright. He was the elder than Orville for 4 years. So the correct answer is first. First option is the correct answer. Okay. Then second. The Wright brothers loved to build. What they loved to build? Houses, toys and train. What they loved to build? Houses? No. Toys? Toys or trains? Yes, toys. They loved to build toys. Next. Third is, the toy flying machine was gifted to them by their, the toy machine. The flying toy machine was gifted by their whom? First option is mother, second is father, third is brother. Who gifted them? Father. Yes, the correct option is father. Then fourth, they made first glider, airplane or cars. What they made first gliders. Yes, the correct answer is glider. Next, fifth one. First flight was made in Ohio, Kitty Hawk, New York. Where it was made? It was made in second option, Kitty Hawk. H-A-W-K, Hawk. Okay. Once again, I will repeat the options. Check them and tick them correctly. First answer is 4 years. Wilbur Wright was elder to Orville by 4 years. Second is, the Wright brothers loved to build toys. Second option, toys. Next, the toy flying machine was gifted by their father. Next, they first made glider, airplane or train. Gliders, yes. Then, fifth is, the first flight was made in Ohio, Kitty Hawk. Okay, in the month of December 1903, Orville flied his first airplane in the Kitty Hawk. Okay. Now we will start with the question answers. First question, where were Wilbur and Orville born? Wilbur and Orville born in United States. Where did they born? They born in United States. Second question. What did brothers love to do from the time they were small? Wilbur and Orville love to build toys. Wilbur and Orville love to build toys and machines. from their childhood. Okay. First answer is Wilbur and Orville born in United States. Second answer, Wilbur and Orville love to build toys and machines from their childhood. Now third question. What type of toy their father gifted them? What type of toy their father gifted them? Flying machine made with cork, bamboo and paper. What did the father gifted them? Flying machine made with cork, bamboo and paper. Now fourth question. What are gliders? What are gliders? Gliders are planes. Gliders are planes with motor. Gliders are the planes with motor. Now next question. Question number 5. I'll write. Question number 5. Okay. Now question number 5. When and where? When and where did Orville fly the first plane? It was there, it had come in the choose the correct answer also. Where did he fly and when? On December 1703. Orville flew. Past tense is flew. Flew there first plane, from Kitty Hawk in North Carolina. In North Carolina. Okay. What was the last question? When and where did Orville fly the first plane? On December 17, 1903, Orville flew their first plane from Kitty Hawk in North Carolina. Okay, so what is your work today? Your work is after writing these all question answers. Okay, question answers you have to write in the notebook. After writing that, you have to write all question answers. Question number 1 to 5, but two times in the homework side. Okay, so children, keep on reading. Try to make new things out of waste. Using waste materials at home, try to make new things. Try to give new shape for them. Okay, this is how the Wilbur and Orville made the first flight, means first airplane. Now, after modifying for many times, we are using the plane to cover distances, means to move from one place to another place. It may be in our own state, in our own country, or it may be out of the country. We can fly from our country to another country. It is the gift from whom? Right? Brothers. Till now, we remember them. Okay, children? Take care. We meet in the next class.